Launch team, this is the NLM on the NLNet with our final launch poll and continuing the launch countdown at T-minus 4 minutes. NAM.
NAM's ready.
NASA CE.
NASA CE, go.
SMA.
SMA's go.
SMD.
SMD is go.
Mission manager.
Mission manager is go.
Copy that. The team's ready to release the hold at T-minus 4 minutes.
Status check to proceed with terminal count. Atlas systems. Propulsion.
Go.
Hydraulics.
Go.
Pneumatics.
Go.
LO2.
Go.
Water.
Go.
Centaur systems. Propulsion.
Go.
Pneumatics.
Go.
LO2.
Go.
LH2.
Go.
Hazgas.
Go.
Electrical systems. Airborne.
Go.
Ground.
Go.
Facility.
Go.
RFFTS.
Go.
Flight control.
Go.
Instrumentation.
Go.
COM.
Go.
GCQ.
Go.
Umbilicals.
Go.
ECS.
Go.
Redline monitor.
Go.
Quality.
Go.
OSM.
Go.
ULA safety officer.
Go.
Range, weather, and clear to proceed.
Go.
LC, this is the LD on channel 1. LC, you have permission to launch.
Roger. Proceeding with the count.
NLM, this is SMD on NLMNet.
Go ahead, SMD.
SMD would like to report that the spacecraft is on internal power and it's configured for launch for a T0 of 15:02:00.
Copy, SMD. MSL is configured for launch. While I have your attention, I want to wish the entire team that supported MSL good luck and Godspeed. It's been a long, challenging journey getting here, and we're proud to start you on the way to Mars shortly. NLM out.
Thank you very much, NLM. We really appreciate the thought.
This is Atlas Launch Control, 90 seconds before coming out of this planned built-in hold at T-minus 4 minutes. Once we lift off, we'll be hearing our telemetry manager, Rob Gannon, from United Launch Alliance, calling the flight events as the vehicle heads downrange. At T-minus 4 minutes and holding, with a minute and a quarter remaining in this planned built-in hold, this is Atlas Launch Control.